All right, we are in No Man's Sky. They just released 4.1 update, the Fractal update, which includes a new expedition, the Utopia expedition. So we're gonna get right back in, right into that.
Commencing obvious system suit initialization. Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online. Aerial propulsion jetpack online.
So, like all expeditions, this one starts you off on a new character. Planet with absolutely, well, not absolutely nothing. They give you some things. Just depends on the expedition.
User initialization sequence complete.
Right, first thing, let me turn down the music. Check out what they start us off with here. I feel like that music is still. Alright, so. Nothing extra there. We got a save point, base computer, ion, battery. Our multi-tool just has terrain manipulator, mining beam, and scanner. Alright, so not much. So we'll look at getting phase one done in this video. So first we have foundation, deploy base computer, and that to establish a base. Okay. Guess we'll just start right here. I'd rather start somewhere a little more flat, though. And we'll go out here into the this plane. Claim the base. All right, so we got a build foundation for 4 pounds, so we're gonna need to mine some things. We need ferrite dust. What do I need? Are we able to put in a scanner? No.
technology installed.
Oh, we need some carbon. We need carbon. And I think ferrite dust for building. Good to try to keep the beam yellow to red without overheating. Makes you gather a little more, I think, and hit faster. You don't want to overheat. Weapon charge depleted.
Technology recharge.
Charge it with carbon. We have plenty of it now, so I'll try to get back the 80 I spent on recharge. Yeah, we're good. I don't know what difficulty the expedition set at. It's all preset. So I don't know if we have smaller stacks. I don't think so. I think it's normal. Alright, where is my base computer at? There it is. Alright, we'll get some oxygen. You get it. Go up to these guys after they explode. Into that rock there. And get this one. Alright, and we'll build. Oh, I usually like to build a little higher up, so I'll start with a wall. And then we do a staircase. All right, I need to move this. Sorry, I'm trying to remember all the buttons. It's been a while since I've played the game. Oh, I think I need to build a floor first. Alright, I'm gonna go into the build camera. It's a little easier. Oh, still can't put stairs down. I don't know why. Oh, duh. We need pure ferrite. Okay. Here then. Alright, so craft carbon nanotubes. Well, let's go check out the expedition. So we got this. Our reward is personal refiner unit. Good. That's real good to have. 200 copper and analyzer analysis visor plans. Okay. So we want to craft two of those. Definitely the personal refiner. So we need chromatic metal and oxygen. Let's see what the next goal is. Craft survival essentials. Okay. So we need to craft the bolt caster. What was it we needed for that? Chromatic metals and nanotubes, okay. There we go. Let's put fuel in it and make ourselves that chromatic metal. That's really good that they gave us this. It makes it so much easier to just make things. Alright, let's finish this up, this floor. And then we'll put in walls. Okay, our chromatic metal is done. Send it to our exosuit. And make the bolt caster. Done. So now we need to make 1,000 ammunition. Okay. Life support gel, so we need dihydrogen. Oh, and there's some oxygen. Oxygen. Whoops. Okay. Ferrite dust, so we can make pure ferrite. Okay, let's see where some dihydrogen is. There it is. Oh, we can scan now. Get some credits. I don't know if we'll need them or not. I think this expedition is just going to have a stay right here at our base. I'm not sure. I need an advanced mining thing for that. God. Okay. Up there's a bunch down here. There we go. Grab all these up. Loaded on. Get some oxygen. Alright, was there another somewhere over here? Get some more carbon while we're here. More ferrite dust. Alright. Back to the base. Scan it, it shows you what the secondary element is, and you get that after you scanned it, I believe. So it's always good to scan to get that secondary element. In this case, it's the hydrogen, which we need, so that's good. Mining team is out. Out of juice. Okay. Okay, I think that's enough for now. We'll analyze all these geodes to give us more inventory. And we need 20 of those. All right, I guess not 20. I don't know why I was thinking that. So I don't run into him again. Alright, so we got a new reward. Let's see what it is. Base teleport module plans, ion battery, life support gels, powerful mining beam upgrade. Okay, good. Alright, there's our mining beam upgrade. Okay. Alright, what's next? Upload your base. Okay. Base uploaded. For that, we got Periphanium, prepackaged advanced mining laser unit, and a Geobay blueprint pack. Good. There's our prepackaged advanced. So I think now, yeah, we can mine these things. Perfect. So we don't have to worry about converting them from regular pyrite. Oh. Okay. Next. Planet Link. Deploy any variety of exocraft. Okay. So for that, we'll do the Nomad. Pilgrim looks cool. What do we need? Dihydrogen jelly, 5. 100 silver. Can't do that. I don't know. Okay. We'll do the Colossus. We just need to make 5 metal platings. I can do that. Go ahead and make some of these upgrades that we can.
Technology installed.
Chromatic metal, condensed carbon.
Technology
sodium nitrate
installed.
And antimatter. Okay. What kind of starship are they going to give us? Alright, let's make this Colossus Geobay. We'll just plop it down here. Seal plans, supreme exocraft engine upgrade, condensed carbon, and a powerful movement upgrade. Okay, let's check those out. This is for the engine. We'll put it in one of our charged slots so it's better, and then move that there so we have the outline so it's a little faster. And then our movement, we'll put that there, and then there we go, our jetpacks will be a little better now. All right, what is next? Locate your starship. Okay. How far away is it? way over there. Alright, and we found our ship. Looks broken, though. Boxes. Some sodium. I want to see if there's any mineral deposits nearby also. Because I need more chromatic metal. Alright. Welcome to the Utopia Foundation Communal Habitation Project. Make a dihydrogen jelly. Boom. Oh. Can't make it outside. What? Okay. Well, shoot. Can I place another base? Pure ferrite and chromatic metal. Alright, well, I'm not going all the way there and all the way back again. Well, let me check my rewards. Maybe the rewards gave me enough to fix this. Sometimes they do. I got this collective reward for traveling while traveling there to the spaceship, and this gives me fuel system upgrade. Okay. Okay, and we're back. So, I went back to the base, made the jelly, came back, then only discovered I needed to make a hermetic seal and metal plating. So then I went back to the base, and back again, and here we are. Ship repaired. So, if you guys are starting the expedition, make sure you craft all those things before you head towards your ship. Let's see what reward we get. Launch fuel plans, suspicious packet, tech, starship launch fuel. Oh, thank God, they gave us that. And upgrade. Okay. All right. That lowers launch cost. Photon cannon. I got that from damaged machinery on the drive back and forth. And a shield. Okay. Alright, let's clean up my inventory a little bit and put stuff I don't readily need in a starship. Okay, that's a little better. All right, let's see what the next one is. So we already traveled by Exocraft. Register success on the first planet. So register the settlement of the first planet. Alright, hold on. I gotta change this camera. Alright. So we gotta go to Outpost Alpha. Go out into space a little bit. Ship is slow. Guessing this is it. Outpost Alpha, Planetary Archive. Welcome to Outpost Alpha. Please identify yourself using this terminal to complete planetary registration. All right, log in. Verifying. Success. Please proceed to Outpost Beta to receive details of your next restoration assignment. Fireworks, inventory slots, planetary chart, and 1200 nanites. Okay, I'm gonna use this. Oh, I guess you can't just use it. Is there a suit upgrade thing here? Doesn't look like it. Artifact exchange vault. Beta point is. Is it a different planet? God, this ship is so heavy, too. It is. Alright, well, we will go to the space station and see if we can upgrade our exosuit. But that'll do it for this episode. We finished phase one and got all the rewards. And for the phase one completion, we get some posters. And yeah, three poster plans. Alright, we'll see you on the next episode where we start phase two. Have a good day and bye.